And today will also be an emotional one for Old Orchard Beach native Karen Rand McWatters, who lost a leg in those attacks. She was watching her fiance run and had just switched places with her friend Crystal Campbell so she could get better pictures. Campbell was one of the three killed in those bombings. It has been a long road to recovery, but Rand McWatters says she's now turned the corner.
Slowly, life is turning back to normal, and I'm hoping it'll keep going. I'm hoping this summer to be able to ride my bike. And so, yeah, maybe you'll see me around Portland riding my bike. It's there.
And our News 8's Paul Merrill sat down with Rand McWatters. And coming up tonight on News 8, he'll have more on her plans for the future and how she will pay tribute to her friend Crystal.